Assalamualaikum, 3 class ME skills teacher, open your book. Today we will start the 10th chapter of grammar review, that is of commas, the very important punctuation marks. So let's start. What is comma? A comma is used to show pause in a sentence and make it easier to understand. Comma bache kya hai? Ye punctuation mark hai jo kya karne ke liye use karte hain, pause ke liye show karte hain इन द सेंटेंस एंड मेक इट ईजियर टू अंडरस्टैंड, ताकि हमें समझने में आसानी हो. समटाइम्स कॉमाज आर यूज टू सेपरेट वर्ड्स इन द लिस्ट, टू सेपरेट अ वर्ड. वर्ड्स यूज इन द सेंटेंस फॉर द फर्दर इंफॉर्मेशन और एक्सप्लेनेशन. बिफोर ए कंजक्शन दैट जॉइंस टू मेन क्लाजेस आफ्टर हाउएवर. सी हियर स्टूडेंट्स, comma, the very important punctuation mark that we have studied now, and its symbol is this one. ये क्या है? ये ठहराव के लिए यूज़ होता है, टेम्प्रेरी पॉज के लिए यूज़ होता है इन द सेंटेंस एंड मेक इट ईजियर टू अंडरस्टैंड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यूज योर बुक्स, इंक, पेंसिल्स, पेपर and marker. We have used a lot of things of same kind here, like books, ink, pen, pencils, paper. So to differentiate among these things, we will put commas. Secondly, if we see, like, to separate the words, we use how. See here, for example, if we take an example, yesterday I went to bazaar. See here, we are using comma in the sentence to separate the words. For example, Mrs. Khan, the Islamia teacher, is very good. See, we used here to differentiate two words, while we have used comma in the sentence to separate the words that we have used in the sentences. And we also use comma to separate two main clauses. दो main clauses को जब separate करना हो तो हम क्या use करेंगे? Comma use करेंगे. For example, I'll buy shoes. Comma, because I have money. Here we have used two independent clauses. See here, I'll buy shoes, it's one main clause, and this is the second one. They both are independent clauses. To differentiate, to separate these both clauses, we will use comma. And the last one, however. With however, we use comma. For example, however, I will go to Lahore. See here, students, we studied from the book that commas are used to separate words in the list. See here, same kind of things we have used here. Secondly, to separate a word, words used in the sentence. For further information or explanation, see here, yesterday I went to bazaar. Mrs. Khan, the Islamia teacher, is very good. In this way, we will separate the words that are used in the sentences for further information or explanation. And before conjunction that joins two main clauses, this is conjunction that we used to join two main clauses. This is also main clause and this one is also main clause. So to join these two main clauses, we used a conjunction, and before conjunction we used comma. All right, and the last one with however, after however, sorry, we use comma after however. See here, I also have given example. However, I'll go to bazaar. So let's start. Hope so your concept is clear about that how we use comma in the sentences. See the examples, there are also some examples given in the book. Don't forget your hat, comma, towel, comma, sunscreen and t-shirt. Tony, comma, the giraffe, comma, reached for the leaves. In this way we will use comma. So let's start our exercise. Question number A, in each sentence put one or two commas where you think pause is needed. जहाँ पर हमें feel हो sentence में कि हमें यहाँ पर थोड़ा सा pause चाहिए, we need a temporary stay for you know making our speech more appealing, more interesting and our writing more interesting, so we will use comma. See here, I took my goggles. I'll put here comma because I need to make to separate some words in the list like snorkel and flippers to the beach. Yesterday, as I told you before, that we use comma to separate words that are used in the sentences. Yesterday, it was a very hot day. My hobbies are collecting stamps, coins and leaves. See here, I have pointed out, I have put comma with black marker. In this way we will use comma because it's a temporary stay to make us easier to understand. See the exercise. Next question. See students, question number B, we have here add a comma or commas to separate the person's name from the rest of the sentence. We are given some sentences and some words that we need to separate from the remaining sentence. The rest sentence we will separate from the names, some names we have given, so we will just use comma to make them separate. So let's start. Did you enjoy your party, Ali? So we need a temporary stay here, so we will put comma here. Did you enjoy your party, comma, Ali? If you can't reach it, Saima, I'll get it. After Saima we will put comma because we need a temporary stay in the sentence. Adil, I'll put comma here. Please come in. I have finished, comma, dad. In this way we will solve this question. And see the last question. Question number C is given to you. Put commas in the story and rewrite it. It's a very simple question. What we will do, we will simply read the story that is given to us and we will put comma where necessary. See, the clown was clever, silly and very funny. His outfit has red, orange, yellow and blue spots. The crowd cheered every time he tripped over, squinted. Another clown or sat on his hat. He played with hats, balls and rings. He called Ali, Saima, Tahir, Nadia, Hassan on the stage. He performed interesting, amazing and puzzling magic tricks. So this is the story that we are given. So we will read this story. I have also read. Now we will read the story and put comma where necessary. I have put here where required. So what you will do, you will rewrite the story and put commas where required. So this was our today's lecture. We studied that how we can use comma in our everyday speech. In comma is a temporary stay to show a pause in the sentence and make it easier to understand. While writing, we use comma. It's a very important part of speech, so you need a lot of practice to understand.